Freak Friday, sort of called it. You were back on Furious Drift. As you noticed, I bought the next car. That's the one we had. Pretty sick. And now we've this one, which is even better. Wait. Oh no, this is the car that we bought, I'm pretty sure. Wait, I can't remember. Let's just try this one. Queen. Yeah, we let the bridge burn out. Full credits to Queen, that song I might be singing from Parts of Art because I've been playing. As a piss. That was perfect then. Which one's this? Queen. Killer Queen. Our drift was pretty cool. You can see top right, we have the scoreboard. So if I get 5,000 drift points, I get 1,000 coins, 10,000, 2,500, and then 15,500. This drift is going on for a long time. I don't want to lose it though. Yes, let's go. Oh, it's already past the 10,000.15,000. Yes, that's 5,000. Menu. Like and subscribe. You like the mobile game? Helps out the channel. Me. One thing. If you don't like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds, absolutely nothing will happen. Because it's all just fake and I'm not going to say that. But yeah, subscribe when it's up to you. But I do appreciate it. I will be doing a video in a couple minutes once this, after this is done, on a new game that I found, a Zombie Royale. It's kind of like Fortnite, but it's a 2D. It's technically. Yeah, I'm playing a bit of that. Finally, only pro drivers can pass this level. Need to guys, if this video ends randomly, it's because I'm out of space. Yeah, that'll be why. Finally, what's that listening to now? Okay. Let's change it to We Will Rock. Don't really like that one. Okay. Boom. Another one bites the dust. Boom. 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 This gives me good money. It's kind of a hack. Yeah, technically you just do that. Instead of hitting the jumps. which I kind of do because the jump's actually really hard. But some I do try to. Yeah, you don't actually use your own car in this. It's like, you have to like, you know. That one's pretty easy. Are you ready for this? Did you see? I look like a limo truck. Oh my god. But yeah, guys, if this video does end randomly, it's because I'm out of storage. That's the only reason. Oh, bags of dust. Oh, this one should be upstairs. Oh, come on! Oh, we actually landed that. That was pretty sick. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that for that one. That one would have been pretty hard. Oh, this one I might give again. No! Missed it. Okay, let's try it again. Oh, I do really need something. Oh, bites the dust. Save 5 minutes. It's just. Okay, I'm pretty sure I can hit this. Oh, yes. Land it, land it. Hey, you know we do. It's like on top of the garages. I kind of have to do the actual thing that you're supposed to do. Because, like, you know, it's on top. That just gives me no choice. Better dust. That's what I'm just going to. We're halfway through. Past now. It should be 12. Which it gives me like 12,000 coins. Something insane once I'm done. Which is, it's just like, it's not that hard. Especially that you can kind of cheat. I get so much money. And every day is like a daily reward, technically. I get 12,500. No, is it? I'll check in a minute. But, yeah, so you get that every 12 hours, I think. But I guess you only do that if you wake up like really early in the morning. Otherwise, I wouldn't be awake. See, ones like this, you kind of like need to do a jump. Do that. I'm so smart. Not though. I'm just not. Where are the others? Just hit this jump for fun. No. Definitely didn't think it might have been there. Oh, I see. Okay, let's get this. No, let's get this one. No, I'm already hurt. That's the last one. Queen. Yep. 10,000. That's what it is. Yeah, that one's okay. 5,000 every 12 hours. Which is pretty good. Yeah, I don't think. Yeah, customization is just like rims. Trickster. Very confusing. Yeah, and then you have like really weird rims. Oh, the red. This kite. Okay, so that's the best one you get for 450 credits. It really. It should.